Well, this right here is the kind of thing we're talking about when it comes to deepfakes. This video was uploaded by McAfee on X, and it shows an example of a deepfake generated by AI. As you can see, it shows someone looking like Taylor Swift giving away cookware. Now, this is their example of the kind of video you just shouldn't trust. And the professor I spoke with at UMD is working on software that can help you tell the difference.
Danger can range anywhere from fun to a serious issues like manipulating opinions in a democracy. And that is the thing, those are the things that actually makes us more worried.
Nirupam Roy is an assistant professor at the University of Maryland in College Park. He agrees with national security experts that deepfakes are a growing issue. A deepfake is the manipulation of a person's likeness in a video that can be used to spread malicious or false information. To combat that problem, Roy and his research and development team of four students are developing TalkLock. It's a cryptographic QR code-based system that can verify whether content has been edited from its original form.
Here's an example of how TalkLock works. If I'm about to give a live speech, the app will generate a QR code like this demo right here. As I keep talking, the code keeps changing.
The QR code is displayed next to the person that's speaking and records the speaker's audio.
Anyone can trigger a verification that can take content with our TalkLock QR code, and our server can verify whether the speech that is in the content and the QR code that is showing on the content matches or not, and it can tell, authenticate the speech whether it has been manipulated or not.
It also works for original content that a creator wants to make sure can't get manipulated.
They can upload this to TalkLock server, and TalkLock server will process the data, and it will create a dynamic QR code, and it will embed to the every frame of that media content.
His team of students says that we should be concerned about deepfakes because creating one isn't as hard as you may think.
These days, you can just download an app on phone and then just tell them, okay, change this video and change swap face with this person.
He says creating this kind of software is important because deepfakes could lead to life-changing consequences in today's world.
And the professor told me that he is looking to roll out the first free version of this for Android and iPhone by the beginning of the summer. Reporting live here in the newsroom, Kyrie Stewart, WBAL-TV 11 News.